Welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to talk about GCF, which is the greatest common factor. Here's our first examples in fast form. Okay, first thing I'm going to do is factor. 5 times 6 is 30. 5 is prime, so I don't have to bring it down. The 6 is 2 times 3. So I write a 5 times 2 times 3. Okay, I'm also going to try to find the prime factors of these two numbers. So now let's do a factor tree for 42. That's 6 times 7. 7 is prime, so I'm done with this one. But I can factor 6 down to 2 times 3. So the prime factorization is 2 times 3 times 7. So I circle my common factors and multiply. Okay, so my greatest common factor is 6. Now let's slow it down and look at the rules of prime factors that are of greatest common factor. The first step is to do prime factorization for each number. All that means is draw yourself a factor tree with the stems and factor it down to prime numbers. The second step is to compare those common factors, and then I always circle them. Circle all the factors that are common to both lists. Then you take those common factors that you've circled and you multiply them back together, and that gives you your GCF, your greatest common factor. So let's kind of take it slowly with our steps. So first step is to do the prime factorization. Now, the last time I took 5 times 6, I'm actually going to factor it differently. Different this time, I'm going to do 2 times 15, just to show you a different method. Okay, 2 is prime, so I'm finished with that stem, and I draw another tree of roots, and 15 factors into 5 times 3. Now notice I end up with the same prime factorization I had before. It's 2 times 5 times 3, or you can write 2 times 3 times 5 to put them in order. That's fine. Okay, let's go over here and do the prime factorization for 42. Since 42 is an even number, I'm going to write 2 down. Well, that's 2 times 21. And then 21 factors into 3 times 7. So those are my three factors, 2 times 3 times 7. So there's step one. I've done my prime factorization. Now I'm going to use my method, which is to circle the common factors. Both 30 and 42 have 2 as a common factor, and both 30 and 42 have 3 as a common factor. So all I do is multiply 2 times 3, and that gives me my greatest common factor of 6. Hope this was helpful.